Saturday, we've got another battle for the Silver Shako in Charleston. VMI claimed the trophy after a 12-year drought back in 2019. Held it in 2020. Of course, the battle occurred in the spring of 2021. VMI heads to the Citadel with a pair of quarterbacks capable of leading the team.
Quarterbacks are highly qualified, and there's a lot of factors that you take into mind when you decide who to play. And one of them is physical health. One of it is, you know, how they perform. Another of it's leadership. And they're tough decisions to make. And I'm very thankful that at VMI we have two quarterbacks that can go out there and play winning football.
Starter Seth Morgan injured 2 weeks ago against Cornell. Colin Ironside stepped in. He's been successful, 4 TDs in 2 games. Morgan has been cleared for Saturday, making both ready and available if called upon.